to my YouTube channel. My good name is Terry Wairi. Welcome to my ordinary kitchen where we cook the simple recipes which you can just go outside that shop of your code area and find them there. So guys, thank you so much for supporting me. Thank you for always being there to watch my videos. Subscribe to my channel. And so today guys, we are preparing Kenyan kebabs, the normal kebabs, the normal street kebabs. So I'll prepare them with you and I hope you'll enjoy this video. Welcome to my world and let me show you my ingredients. So guys, our first ingredient is all purpose flour. Our second one is cooking oil, but this is not enough. When I'll deep fry, nitaongeza. Our next one is coriander, dhania. We have garlic ginger paste. We have onions, the red onions, one big chopped onions. Chop them in small pieces for the kebab, not round. I have my two eggs. My salt. To the spices, I have paprika. I love paprika. Sijawahi kosa kutumia. Na black pepper. Pia, I love it so much. Black pepper. I have cumin spice. And our main ingredient is minced meat. So guys, let's start the video. I'll start by kuwasha moto yangu. Let my non-stick pan dry so well. But it was dry, so ikisha dry, hivo, I'll put my mincemeat. We dry all the water in it and let it cook so well. So let's dry all the water. I'll add a little oil, kidogo kabisa, kama tablespoon moja. Just stir it as you go, because ukiacha, it will burn, ama ikwame kwa pan. So stir it well until it dries very well. So guys, at this moment, I'll remove my minced meat and fry my onions with you. So to my pan, I'll put a little bit of oil, like 2 tablespoons. Let it burn so well. Then I'll add my red onions. I'll At this moment, I'll add my salt. Remember, the kebab onions should not be the golden brown. We are just frying them. Just fry them like the egg recipe. The way I was showing you, just fry and add your spices. So at this moment, I'll add my spices. Paprika. Black pepper. And cumin. I'll then add my coriander as a topping. Mix them well. Your spices zingiane vizuri. Mix kabisa. Let it fry kidogo tu. So mixture yako ya hizi spices na the green coriander na red onion inafaa kuwa hizi. So it's ready. We'll start cutting. Guys, I forgot to add my garlic ginger paste. I can add it here. So acha tuongeze. Because tuna fry, we fry tu kidogo. Ndio tusikie hapo ka taste yake hata hivyo. So at this moment nitatoa twende to coat. So guys, I'll take my mixture and add in my minced meat. Ongeza yote kabisa. Sibakisha. After adding it, you mix so well. Mix well ndo ingiane na spices kabisa vizuri. Can use even my hand, but it's too hot, so let it cool first. So let me test my salt. It's okay. So I'll take a little bit of egg and add here. Kidogo hivyo. You mix vizuri. Taongeza kidogo hivyo. So guys, una mix vizuri yo mayai hivyo. So at this moment, I'll start making my balls. They should be like sausage-like balls. Still hot. Very, very hot. So I'll take hivyo kidogo. I make ball-like. Naunda hivyo kama balls. They should be this sausage, like sausage rolls. Una dip kwa unga. You dip it in your flour. Inataka kutu disappoint. Yeah. Msijali wadao, hii ni normal. So udeka kaunga kadogo. Hivo. We put in a separate bowl. Take another one. Unezeka unga hapo ndo ikue easier. Moto. So make sure your bowl sticks so well. Ata ikikusumbua, force issues. Let it stick so well. Hivo. Ni challenge, see? Jokes. Coat it with flour. Hivo. Zipange kando. Chukua ingine. Hivo. Yes, zimekubali kabisa. Hivo tu pole pole tu itaingiana. Remember zinafaa kuwa at least sausage-like. Isikuwe kama meatballs. Juni homemade, you can prefer any size. For me, I prefer ndogo ndogo vizuri. Na zikona nyama ya kutosha. Fill the flour vizuri kabisa. Guys, I'm so slow and so keen, ndo mwelewe. Sitaki kuwacha nyuma. Hata kidogo. To our final one. So my people, I'm done making my kebab rolls. So let me clean up my hands and then I come, we deep fry them. So guys, we are ready for deep frying. So I'll light up my heat. I'll burn my pan, ikauke, then itaongeza oil. So let our oil burn. I'll show you how to test if it's hot. So guys, let's test if our oil is ready. I'll use my mwiko. You'll put your mwiko hivi ndani. The moment you see hizo bubbles, mna vile zimekuja mbio, hivo. It shows you that the oil is so hot and ready for cooking. So let's start. So my first process, I'll deep fry these ones first. Vile ziko hivo nimekot na unga tu. Nitazi deep fry. So let's put one by one. So let them cook so well. Acha zive vizuri kabisa, and then tutatoa to coat na eggs like twice, and then turudisha. Acha zive pole pole. So guys, make sure they brown chini ndo upendue. So let's check if they're brown. Yes, bado kidogo. Acha zi brown vizuri kabisa ndo tupendue. At this moment, I'll remove them. Acha nizime heat yangu, ama ni reduce. I'll remove them. You see the way they are so crunchy and they are brown vizuri. Nitazitoa, nikizieka kwa mayai yangu. Hivo. Toa. Kieka kwa mayai. So what I'll do, I'll coat them with the egg. Coat them so well with the egg. Coat vizuri. Coat them very well. Ishike mayai vizuri. Siogope, si ni yako, and you are clean. Your hands are so clean. I think nitatoa niweke hapa. Hivo. Nizimwagie vizuri. Hivo. Mwaga yote, mwaga. Mwaga vizuri, hivo zishike vizuri kabisa. Let's come back to our heat. Daiasha. So as you coat, una coat, unarudisha, you deep fry na mayai. Yeah, that's what you want. Hivo. Chukua ingine, una coat, just simple, una coat. Hivo. Na deep fry. Coat. Ingine na mayai vizuri kabisa. Dipfry. Hivo. Una coat. You can coat more than once. Dipfry. Hivo. Hizi ni za mwisho. Tazi coat kabisa. Coat vizuri. Na deep. Hivo. So zikiiva kidogo, I'll come and coat the twice. The second time. Tazi hivo. So let's turn them. Guys, can you see? Eish! Homemade kebabs. Muna nuanga nini uko inje? Pikeni. Mayai tuna minced meat. Hapa inje, hapa kwenyu tu inje kwa madhe ziko. So, turn them hivo. They look so yummy. Look so yummy. Very yummy. So, ndo nisiwesti mayai. Naeza toa moja mbili. Ni coat tena. Hivo, ni rahisi tu na coat tena. Ukirudisha. Hivyo ndo ipure vizuri kengine. Nakaangusha hapo. Una coat tena. Ani target yangu ni kumaliza hii mayai. Unarudisha. Nachukua ingine. Una coat. Una coat. Narudisha. Ingine. Una coat. Narudisha.
Na nchukua ya mwisho ni malizie hii. Put it so well. Hivo, so acha ziive. Let them brown vizuri kabisa. Let them brown, turn them, keep turning them, don't you see, burn. Hivo, hivo. Make sure your kebab ziko thick na zimefura vizuri na umecoat vizuri kabisa. So let's turn this kalasto ni hivyo uko chini. Guys, our kebabs are ready. Nitazitoa. I'll remove them. As I put here on my kitchen towel so that they can remove all the oil. Then I'll put off my gas and nizieke hapa my last ones. So ziko ready. And guys, you can see the way they're so brown and they look so yummy and meaty. So let's serve them, then I'll come to show you the outcome. Hey guys, we are done with our cooking. I'm so happy I'm done. Zilini stress at the start, but anywho, we have to do this. So Terry had to do this for you guys. So we are done and these are our kebabs. They are so amazing. Guys, see that? Ooh la la, ish. Ebu, try this recipe. Mine is so simple. They are so good. They look so yummy. So guys, I will call my best friend to come and testify the results.
Hi guys, my name is Phyllis Mwikali. I'm Terry's Wairi friend.
So yeah. Go
subscribe to our channel, like, comment, and I actually like the way she prepares the food because it's cheap. So I'm going to testify the work.
Yeah.
I usually testify, so everything is amazing.
Yeah.
And it's yummy.
Yes. So let's These are the people around me. They know me. They know me kabisa. Huh?
So we are going to taste the kebabs today.
Yeah.
So yeah, Chachukule. I'm going to pick one.
Mm-hmm.
Let me taste.
Mm-hmm. Remember to dip there, mama.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Mmm. This is yummy. Oh my god.
Acha vile zinakaa.
Acha video iishe tukule vizuri.
Thank you, Phyllis.
Subscribe, like, comment.
Yes.
So guys, as my friend has told you, yes, go try this recipe. Subscribe to Terry Wairi. Don't mind the vyombo tuko jikoni na mbona tuko tunapika. So acha mi pia nionje juu. Bila amesema ni yami nikatama. Ngojeni. Ebu, onini vile zimeiva. Ni brown. Very sweet. These are the real kebabs. Si zinye mnapata na sijui ziko na unga, sijui zina ka mandazi na ni kebab. Kebab ni minced meat, spices na kikotingi ya mayai na. Na nini, nini ingine? All purpose flour. So, this is a very simple recipe, guys. Recipe, sorry. So guys, thank you for watching my video. Thank you for always being part of my channel. Okay, you guys, na washukuru sana, sana. Nye unipea sai, kwanza kwa live chat, my genge. My genge mwongia ni kama wanakimbizwa. Wana nipea sai kwa nembea, Terry tupikia keki, Terry tupikia him. I want those comments. If you want anything, comment down below. Nita deliver what you want. Atakama tutosumbukana, but I will deliver nionyeshe kila kitu vizuri. So guys, thank you for watching today's video. If this video is motivating you, please like, comment down below and share with your friends. Thank you for watching and love you all. Adios! Mwah.